December 7th, 1944. Allied forces cross the border between Belgium and Germany, encountering heavy resistance near the town of Bergstein. Towering over the small town is Hill 400, providing German artillery spotters with a perfect view of Allied forces for miles in all directions. Devastating artillery barrages directed from the summit inflict numerous losses upon the Allies. Now, the US 2nd Ranger Battalion prepares to capture the hill and deny its use to the Germans.
Listen up! Battalion wants us freezing our asses off on top of that hill by the end of tomorrow. First, we gotta kick Jerry out of this cute little town.
Stick with me!
Okay, I'm with ya!
German troops! Bottom four! Right! This one's for Tennessee, Jerry! Oh, Asher, run!
German infantry! Fire the supply gates! Over to the west!
All right, this
road's blocked off. We're gonna have to cut east. Let's go! Now let's head north to those enemy mortars.
Potato masher, run! Come on!
Listen up. We gotta clear this house. On my command, kick open the door and frag those krauts. Ready? Now!
Amerikanische Handgranate!
On my command, kick open the door and frag those krauts. Ready? Now! On my command, kick open the door and frag those krauts. Ready? Now!
Eine Granate!
Eine Boden!
Go, go, go!
Yeah.
Get the wounded into the bunker. Gather up weapons and ammo. Jerry's sure to be coming back. Let's get moving. Now. Dog Company, listen up. We're the only ones left. Everyone else is either dead or wounded. Battalion has promised to relieve us soon. But I wouldn't hold my breath until we get
German counterattack! Counterattack!
Come on!
Enemy mortar team moving up the hill!
Taylor, get out there
and take out those mortar teams!
Everyone else, get to your stations! Move! 51 Mustangs, and not a blessed moment too soon. Great job, guys! We did it!
March 7th, 1945. In an extraordinary turn of events, a single bridge across the Rhine River is captured intact by the US 9th Armored Division. German forces desperately establish new pockets of defense along the length of the Rhine River in an effort to slow the Allies' advance. Then, on March 24th, a massive assault is unleashed by Allied airborne divisions to secure positions east of the Rhine. At the same time, at various points up and down the river, more Allied forces prepare to make their own crossings into the heart of Germany.
Thank you. short now! Knock the Amerikaner off the ground!
He's coming! Run down! Germans! Get your weapons!
He's dead! Sind Sie von uns? Die Army sei die perfekte Zielschein für unsere Entgeltwitze! Das ist aber auch alles!
Enemy troops!
Tree!
side!
Schlüter! In Deckung!
Kiss my ass, you dirty crowd bastard!
Looks like this town is ours, fellas. Down company! Assemble at the rally point! Let's go!
You guys, we took on the best troops Germany had to offer and sent them running for their mamas up and down the Rhine. I'm proud to serve with you men. You're all good Rangers, that's for damn sure. Sergeant Randall, one more thing. I don't know about the gentleman part, but how'd you like to be an officer? I'm offering you a field commission as a lieutenant. Good leaders are hard to come by. What do you say?
Well, I'd be honored, sir. But the thing is, we'd be short of sergeant. Corporal Taylor here, he might be worth looking at.
I'll keep that in mind, Lieutenant. See to your men. Dismissed.
April 16th, 1945. The Soviet Red Army commences its attack on Berlin, the capital city of Nazi Germany. 500,000 soldiers and civilians alike perish in a terrible battle that lasts for nearly 3 weeks. As the Allied forces converge on Berlin from both east and west, the Nazi leadership begins to crumble under the weight of imminent defeat. On the 8th of May, 1945, the German armed forces surrender unconditionally to the Allies. At a cost of 50 million deaths, the war in Europe is finally over. Throughout the Allied nations, Victory in Europe Day is officially celebrated, marking the defeat of Nazi Germany and the fall of the Third Reich.